I'm standing in the summer fruit experimental research orchard here at Tatura, and beside me we have Plum Cropload field experiments, where we're comparing Tatura trellis system under the high density system next door with a vase high density freestanding tree. Angeleno is the cultivar, and we've been looking at different crop loads, different fruit number per tree, and then impact on yield, fruit quality. The tree density is exactly the same. They're both 1 metre tree spacing on a 4.5 metre row spacing, both micro irrigated through inline drip. And over the last 2 or 3 seasons, we've been monitoring yield, fruit number, and fruit quality. In particular, bricks, maturity, firmness, colour, etc. We also, during the season, measure light interception and trunk size and other vegetative indicators, as well as the tree performance in terms of yield and quality. The Tatura trellis trees are basically larger trees. They've got bigger canopy, higher light interception, and that gives them the ability to carry a greater fruit number and hence greater yields. The crop load treatments we've had on these trees have also impacted the yield, fruit size, and fruit quality outcomes. These plums have high sweetness, high brix values, around the 17-18 brix, irrespective of canopy system or crop load.